This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ted W. Lieu, born March 29, 1969, is a Democratic member of the United States House of Representatives, representing California's 33rd congressional district since 2015. He was a California state senator, who represented the 28th Senate district from February 2011 to November 2014, after being elected to fill the seat of deceased Senator Jenny Oropeza Lieu. Was also a California State Assemblyman, who represented the 53rd Assembly District from September 2005 to November 2010, after being elected to fill the seat of deceased Assemblyman Mike Gordon. Contents: 1. Education. 2. Military career. 3. California Legislature. 31. Assembly. 311. Legislation as an Assemblyman. 32. Run for Attorney General. 33. California Senate. 331. Legislation as a State Senator. 4. U.S. House of Representatives. 41. 2014 election. 42. Tenure. 43. Committee assignments. 5. Banning sexual orientation conversion therapy. 6. Criticism of U.S. support for Saudi Arabia. 7. Personal. 8. See also. 9. References. 10. External links. Education. Born in Taipei, Taiwan, Lieu's family immigrated to Cleveland, Ohio, where he grew up. Lieu graduated from Stanford University in 1991 with a B.S. in computer science and an A.B. in political science, and graduated magna cum laude with a J.D. from Georgetown University Law Center in 1994, where he was editor-in-chief of the Georgetown Law Journal and received 4 American Jurisprudence Awards. He also served as a law clerk to Judge Thomas Tang of the United States Court of Appeals for the Ninth Circuit. Military career. He holds the rank of colonel in the United States Air Force Reserves. He served on active duty for 4 years as a member of the JAG Corps as a military prosecutor and advisor to commanders. He has received various awards and medals for his service, both abroad and locally, including the Meritorious Service Medal with Oak Leaf Cluster, the Air Force Commendation Medal, and the Air Force Humanitarian Service Medal. California Legislature. Lieu previously served as Torrance City Councilman. Assembly. Lieu won a September 13, 2005, special election to fill the 53rd Assembly District following the death of incumbent Mike Gordon. Lieu defeated 3 Republicans, including businesswoman Mary Jo Ford and fellow Torrance City Councilman Paul Nowatka. He was re-elected in November 2006 and again in November 2008. Lieu was chair of the Assembly Rules Committee. He was a member of the Assembly Governmental Organization Committee, Assembly Judiciary Committee, and Assembly Veterans Affairs Committee. Lieu was also chair of the Asian Pacific Islander Legislative Caucus and chair of the Assembly Select Committee on Aerospace in 2008. In a surprising twist of events in the Ladies Professional Golf Association LPGA English language controversy, Sen. Leland Yee of San Francisco and Assemblyman Ted Lieu of Los Angeles were able to help rescind the LPGA Tour Commission's suspension penalty policy for players who failed to learn enough English to speak to sponsors. And at award ceremonies, both officials publicly challenged the legality and galvanized community attention to the LPGA's policy in August 2008 when it was released, which resulted in revision of policy by the end of 2008. Lieu is a strong supporter of expansion of public transit in West Los Angeles, LAX, and the South Bay. Lieu also co-authored a successful bill to bypass environmental quality regulations to build a football stadium in Los Angeles. The bill was intended to help the efforts of developer Edward P. Roski persuade the National Football League to return to the city. The bill was controversial with many environmentalists and legislators. Further controversy ensued when it was announced that Roski had given over $500,000 to political campaigns, including $13,000 to Assemblyman Lieu. Legislation as an Assemblyman. As an Assemblyman, he authored laws in the areas of public safety, child sex offenders, domestic violence, the environment, education, health care, veterans issues, and transportation. Some of his legislative actions include the following: AB 1900 helps prevent convicted child sex offenders from working with children. Chapter 340. Statutes of 2006. AB X 27, the California Foreclosure Prevention Act, requires lenders to operate a comprehensive home loan modification program or face a 90-day foreclosure moratorium. This is the first law of its kind in the nation. Chapter 5, Statutes of 2009. AB 2052 allows a victim of domestic violence to break a rental lease if the victim provides a police report or temporary restraining order to the landlord. Chapter 440, Statutes of 2008. AB 8 1986 gives school districts the ability to discipline students who engage in cyberbullying. Chapter 646, Statutes of 2008. AB 800 requires reporting of sewage spills, thereby allowing the local public safety officials to close down beaches and public areas affected by such spills. Chapter 371, Statutes of 2007. AB 236 mandates the state to prioritize the purchase of fleet cars to enhance fuel efficiency and carbon reduction, and requires alternative fuel-capable vehicles to use alternative fuels. Chapter 593, Statutes of 2007. AB 392 requires employers to give spouses of armed forces members returning from deployment 2 weeks of unpaid leave if requested by the spouse. Chapter 361, Statutes of 2007 and AB 1150 bans health insurance companies from providing financial incentives to their employees for terminating health care coverage of patients. Chapter 188, Statutes of 2008. Run for Attorney General Lieu sought the Democratic nomination in the California Attorney General election. 2010 he was defeated by Kamala Harris and finished fourth in the June primary. California Senate Lieu won a February 15, 2011, special election to fill the 28th Senate District following the death of incumbent Jenny Oropeza Lieu. Defeated four Republicans, one Democrat, and two Independents on January 30, 2014, Senator Lieu voted in favor of California Senate Constitutional Amendment 5. The proposed bill asks California voters to repeal provisions of Proposition 209 and permit state universities to consider an applicant's race, ethnicity, or national origin in making admissions decisions after hearing strong opposition to the bill from Asian American community. Senator Lieu, along with Senators Leland Yee and Carol Lieu, who had also voted for the bill, jointly issued a statement on February 27, calling for the bill to be withheld pending further consultations with the affected communities. Legislation as a state senator. Some of his legislative actions as a state senator include the following. SB 698 Workforce Development Funds. Chapter 497, Statutes of 2011. SB 746 Tanning and Cancer Prevention. Chapter 664, Statutes of 2011. SB 757 Insurance Equality for Domestic Partners. Chapter 722, Statutes of 2011. SB 857 Protecting the Right to Strike. Chapter 539, Statutes of 2011. SB 917 Curbing Animal Abuse and Neglect. Chapter 131, Statutes of 2011. SB 661 Funeral Protests. Chapter 354, Statutes of 2012. SB 921 National Guard Inspector General. Chapter 731, Statutes of 2012. SB 1055 Rental Payment Flexibility. Chapter 268, Statutes of 2012. SB 1058 Victims of Corporate Fraud. Chapter 564, Statutes of 2012. SB 1066 Climate Change. Chapter 611, Statutes of 2012. SB 1172 Sexual Orientation Change Therapies. Chapter 835, Statutes of 2012. SB 1210 Victims Restitution. Chapter 762, Statutes of 2012. SB 1221 Hounding of Bears and Bobcats. Chapter 595, Statutes of 2012. SB 1272 Campaign Finance Advisory Election. Chapter 175, Statutes of 2014. SB 1402 Workforce Development. Chapter 361, Statutes of 2012. SB 1500 Animal Cruelty. Chapter 598, Statutes of 2012. U.S. House of Representatives 2014 Election. He was the Democratic candidate for the 33rd Congressional District, formerly represented by Henry Waxman, who retired in 2014 after 40 years in Congress. Lieu placed second in the June primary, but defeated Republican Elon Carr in the general election. He is only the third person to represent this district since its creation in 1943. It was the 19th from 1943 to 1975, the 24th from 1975 to 1993, the 29th from 1993 to 2003, the 30th from 2003 to 2013, and has been the 33rd since 2013 tenure. He is one of two Taiwanese-American members of the 114th United States Congress, along with New York's Grace Meng Lieu, was voted Democratic freshman class president of the House by his colleagues. Succeeding Joaquin Castro, Lieu serves on two influential committees in Congress, the House Budget Committee and the House Oversight Committee. Lieu voted against the Iran deal. Lieu received praise from the online privacy community when he introduced bipartisan legislation that would prevent states from forcing companies to weaken encryption for law enforcement purposes on September 16, 2015. Mr. Lieu and Mr. Justin Amash R. introduced a bill to reduce funding for the Drug Enforcement Administration's Cannabis Eradication Program, under which real estate and chattels can be seized after being proven to have been used for marijuana trafficking and abuse on July 22. It was announced that Lieu would speak at the 2016 Democratic National Convention, along with three other California House Democrats: Committee Assignments Committee on the Budget, Committee on Oversight and Government Reform, Subcommittee on Information Technology, Subcommittee on National Security Banning Sexual Orientation Conversion Therapy. Senator Lieu authored a bill in 2012 that bans the provision of sexual orientation change efforts, including conversion therapy, to minors. This bill passed both the State Assembly and Senate with substantial support, and was signed into law by Governor Jerry Brown in 2012. This made California the first U.S. state to have such a ban, and New Jersey, Oregon, and the District of Columbia have enacted bans on sexual orientation change efforts with minors. Lieu has introduced a bill for a federal ban, following statements by President Obama opposing the practice. Proponents of the ban cited sources including several reports of the American Psychological Association that found that conversion therapy presented a serious health risk, including confusion, depression, guilt, helplessness, hopelessness, shame, social withdrawal, suicidality, substance abuse, stress, disappointment, self-blame, decreased self-esteem and authenticity to others, increased self-hatred, hostility and blame toward parents, feelings of anger and betrayal, loss of friends and potential romantic partners, problems in sexual and emotional intimacy, sexual dysfunction, high-risk sexual behaviors, a feeling of being dehumanized and untrue to self, a loss of faith, and a sense of having wasted time and resources. Criticism of U.S. support for Saudi Arabia. Lieu has been publicly raising concerns over U.S. support for Saudi Arabian-led intervention in Yemen in March 2016. He sent a letter to Secretary of State John Kerry and Secretary of Defense Ash Carter. Lieu wrote in the letter that the apparent indiscriminate airstrikes on civilian targets in Yemen seem to suggest that either the coalition is grossly negligent in its targeting or is intentionally targeting innocent civilians. Some of these strikes look like war crimes to me, and I want to get answers as to why the U.S. appears to be assisting in the execution of war crimes in Yemen. Personal. Lieu and his wife Betty, a former California Deputy Attorney General, reside in Torrance with their two sons, Brennan and Austin. In April 2013, Lieu and his family were the victims of swatting, in which a fraudster called 911 and fabricated that Lieu had killed his wife and children. Lieu has worked on legislation to increase penalties for swatting, and he believes the swatting of his family was an act of retaliation. See also History of the Chinese Americans in Los Angeles. References. http://seekersengage.com/asart/app/person/9739/semicolon/j-session@=6eek7kekfajbkout-ian-define-ab From Humble Beginnings, to the American Dream. Senator Ted Lieu. Retrieved April 30, 2012. Malaise for Win. Los Angeles Times. 11, 2008. Carrot. Ted Lieu announces run for Congress with high-profile endorsements. KPCC. Retrieved 31 January 2014. Brown's Desk. Oregon Live. May 7, 2015. United States Congress. Ted Lieu id, L000582, Biographical Directory of the United States Congress. Nancy Skinner. California Senate Proceeded. Jared Huffman D. John Garamendi D. Tom McClintock R. Mike Thompson D. Doris Matsui D. Ami Barra D. Paul Cook R. Jerry McNerney D. Jeff Denham R. Mark DeSaunier D. Nancy Pelosi D. Barbara Lee D. Jackie Spear D. Eric Swalwell D. Jim Costa D. Mike Honda D. Anna Ashu D. Zoe Lofgren D. Sam Farr D. David Valadeo R. Devin Nunes R. Kevin McCarthy R. Lois Capps D. Steve Knight R. Julia Brownlee D. Judy Chu D. Adam Schiff D. Tony Cardenas D. Brad Sherman D. Pete Aguilar D. Grace Napolitano D. Ted Lieu D. Xavier Becerra D. Norma Torres D. Raul Ruiz D. Karen Bass D. Linda Sanchez D. Ed Royce R. Lucille Roybal Allard D. Mark Takano D. Ken Calvert R. Maxine Waters D. Janice Hahn D. Mimi Walters R. Loretta Sanchez D. Alan Lowenthal D. Dana Rohrbacher R. Daryl Issa R. Duncan D. Hunter R. Juan Vargas D. Scott Peters D. Susan Davis D. Other States Delegations. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana. Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, VE. Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party, VE. Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy. Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Adderholt, Alan Amash Amadei, Babin Barletta, Bar Barton, Benishik, Bilirakis, M. Bishop, R. Bishop, Black, Blackburn, Bloom, Bost, Bostony, Brady, Brat, Bridenstine, M. Brooks, S. Brooks, Buchanan, Buck, Bouchon, Burgess, Byrne, Calvert, B. Carter, J. Carter, Chabot, Chaffetz, Clausen, Kaufman, Cole, C. Collins, D. Collins, Comer, Comstock, Conaway, Cook, Costello, Kramer, Crawford, Crenshaw, Culberson, Curbelo, Davidson, Davis, Denham, Dent, DeSantis, Desjarlais, Diaz, Ballard, Dole, Donovan, Duffy, J. D. Duncan, J. J. Duncan, Elmers, Emmer, Ferrant, Hold, Fincher, Fitzpatrick, Fleischman, Fleming, Flores, Forbes, Fortenberry, Fox, Franks, Frelinghuysen, Garrett, Gibbs, Gibson, Gohmert, Goodlatte, Gosar, Gowdy, Granger, G. Graves, S. Graves, T. Graves, Griffith, Grothman, Guinta, Guthrie, Hannah, Hardy, Harper, Harris, Hartzler, Heck, Hensarling, Herrera, Butler, Heiss, Hill, Holding, Hudson, Holskamp, Heisinga, Hultgren, Hunter, Hurd, Hurt, Issa, E. Jenkins, L. Jenkins, B. Johnson, S. Johnson, Jolly, Jones, Jordan, Joyce, Katko, M. Kelly, T. Kelly, P. King, S. King, Kinzinger, Klein, Knight, Labrador, Lawhood, Lamalfa, Lamborn, Lance, Latta, Lobiano, Long, Loudermilk, Love, Lucas, Lukemeyer, Lummis, MacArthur, Marchant, Marino, Massey, McCall, McClintock, McHenry, McKinley, McMorris, Rogers, McSally, Meadows, Meehan, Messer, Micah, C. Miller, J. Miller, Molinar, Mooney, Mullen, Mulvaney, Murphy, Neugebauer, Newhouse, Gnome, Nugent, Nunes, Olson, Palazzo, Palmer, Paulson, Pierce, Perry, Pittinger, Pitts, Poe, Poliquin, Pompeo, Posey, Price, Ratcliffe, Reed, Reichert, Renacy, Ribble, Rice, Riggle, Roby, Roe, H. Rogers, M. Rogers, Rohrbacher, Rikita, Rooney, Rose, Leighton, Roskam, Ross, Rothfuss, Rouser, Royce, Russell, Salmon, Sanford, Schweikert, Scott, Sensen, Brenner, Sessions, Shimkus, Schuster, Simpson, A. Smith, C. Smith, J. Smith, L. Smith, Stefanik, Stewart, Stivers, Stutzman, Thompson, Thornberry, Tiberi, Tipton, Trot, Turner, Upton, Valadeo, Wagner, Wahlberg, Walden, Walker, Walorski, Walters, Weber, Webster, Wenstrup, Westerman, Westmoreland, Williams, Wilson, Whitman, Womack, Woodall, Yoder, Yoho, David Young, Don Young, T. Young, Zeldin, Zinke, Delegate, Radwagon, Minority Party, VE. Current Democratic Party Caucus Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn. Other members, Adams, Aguilar, Ashford, Bass, Beatty, Becerra.